And now it's time for Cooking with Paul. Paul Montaigne is a James Beard award-winning chef and a 3 times convicted sex offender.
Well, hello there, folks. Today we're gonna be cooking my famous garlic mashed potatoes and rosemary thyme chicken. With me, as always, is my sidekick, Mitch.
Not your sidekick, Paul. I am your probation officer.
We do banter, though, don't we? Okay. Now let's start cooking. The first thing you need to do is boil some water. You're gonna put the pot on the stove, turn up the gas. That's gonna take about 5 minutes, so you got a little time to kill. So why don't we go ahead and just pop around on the internet, check out some chat rooms.
No. You are not allowed on the internet, Paul.
Okay. So now we're gonna sprinkle a little rosemary onto our chicken. That's right. We're gonna go ahead and pour on our sauteed onions. Yeah, I like that. Now we're gonna place that whole pan in the oven, turn it up to 400 degrees, and wait for it to turn brown. Okay. Now you let that sit for about 30 minutes. Got a little time. So we go ahead and pop around on the internet, meet a couple little buddies.
Hell no, Paul. Hell no.
I'm not doing anything. I'm just looking at MasterChef Junior.
Those are not chefs, Paul.
Okay. Now let's check on our pot of water. It's boiling! So we need to put in the potatoes. Okie dokie. We're gonna let these sit for about 4 minutes. So you got a little time?
No.
Pop around on the internet and meet some folks?
No, that's it. I'm taking this computer away.
Okay.
Paul!
Oh no! I accidentally set it to 4,000 degrees instead of 400.
Damn it, Paul, call the fire department.
Okay, calling the fire department. Let's see, what's the number? 212-555-0187. Yes, hello, Mrs. Henderson. Is Billy at home?
Paul, hang up the phone.
Mitch, you are no fun.
Well, I'm not paid to be fun, Paul.
Well, that makes me sad, you saying that.
Well, it makes me sad that you hid out in the well of a porta potty just to take pictures of people's butts.
Okay. Now, you know, let's get our ingredients together. We're going to put in our butter here, and then we're gonna dump in some of our chives right on top of that. And then we're gonna get on the computer and go to your favorite site.
No.
Okay. Well, that's all the time we have. We didn't finish cooking the meal, but let's all close our eyes and imagine what it tastes like.
Hey, get back here.